And at least 30 people have been killed in clashes between the army and Ugandan rebels in the Democratic Republic of the Congo. Clashes broke out in the eastern town of Eringeti when rebels attacked the military headquarters there. UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon has condemned the violence.